Well, one-to-one counselling is addressing a problem that when a person comes here, they come here with a whole lot of problems. So the one-to-one counselling is about sorting out what are problems and what are situations, first of all. So when we sort out the problems from the situations, then the one-to-one counselling, first of all, is about addressing the problem. What can we do about a problem that is presented here? That's the whole idea. Then, of course, the person coming here, usually people coming to this particular centre are presenting because they were brought up in an alcoholic home. They were born, in other words, on an emotional battlefield. And an emotional battlefield is not unlike a military battlefield. If you're on the military battlefield, even though the battle may not be raging right now, you're wondering where's it going to break out next. Will it come from there or where? So you're building up emotional defence systems to help you cope with that. And you grow into your adulthood carrying these defence systems with you. So the whole idea of one-to-one counselling, first of all, is to enable people to lay down these defence systems. Well, first of all, to identify them, and then to lay down those that are surplus to requirements, if you know what I mean. So it gets rid of a lot of trash, really, from the person's emotional lifestyle. That's its purpose. Also, there are a lot of people have secrets, or what they would consider to be secrets, and they can't talk to anybody about them. So one-to-one counselling is about giving them permission to talk about secrets. No judgments are made at all. No judgments. Just it's all right to talk about whatever you want to talk about. You know, that's the whole purpose of the one-to-one counselling. So you can talk about things that you couldn't talk about in a group, for example.